Good start for Ladak. Bore out a little bit, but got out in front. Showing speed for the lead, Little Sarge takes over and is drilling clear. A length away in third on the rails, Handsome Swede and Dirty Diamond Deeds is on the pace. In the centre, Turtle Domination, they've come away. About three to No Wicks Dome, and the early trailer two lengths away last is Plenty Patriotic. Showing out in front narrowly and being swamped, Little Sarge coming at the leader, Dirty Diamond Deeds and Ladak. Kicking on in front though a little bit is Little Sarge. Back on the inside, Handsome Swede, and is still under restraint. 2.5 to Turtle Domination. On the outside is No Wicks Dome, and about six away, Plenty Patriotic is last. Racing with the lead remains on the rails, Little Sarge. Ladak rolls up alongside. Coming home is Handsome Swede, getting to work off the inside pretty well as Ladak hit the front. And now taken on by Handsome Swede on the outside. They've run past a weakening Little Sarge and trying to make ground. Turtle Domination's five behind. Running wide, Handsome Swede. Ladak in front. Ladak down the lane by a length. Handsome Swede still at danger on the outside. They're well ahead, but Ladak out by almost two lengths now to Handsome Swede, then Turtle Domination. And inside the final 16th, Handsome Swede trying to run down this leader, has not made any inroads, and it's all Ladak. Turtle Domination getting up for running second place perhaps at the wire. Ladak easing up to win nicely. Second, Turtle Domination in the photo from a weakening Handsome Swede, and back fourth, Dirty.